pi. Let us review some terminology before we work on this problem. In the expression a to the m, a is called the base and m is called the exponent. So in the given problem, 32 will be the base and negative 3/5 will be the exponent. In the expression a to the negative m divided by n, the exponent is a negative rational number. Such an expression can be rewritten as 1 divided by a to the power m over n, thus making the exponent a positive rational number. This can be done under the assumption that a to the m over n is a non-zero number, since division by zero is undefined. Keeping this concept in mind, we write 32 to the power negative 3/5 as 1 over 32 to the power positive 3/5. Let us now evaluate 32 to the power positive 3/5. A number with a rational exponent can be written as a radical too. The denominator of the rational exponent, namely 5 here, represents the index of that radical, and the numerator, that is 3 here, of the rational exponent represents the power of the value obtained. So 32 to the power 3/5 can be written as 5th root of 32, and that being cubed. Since 32 is 2 to the power 5, and we are taking 5th root of that and then cubing it, we get 5th root of 2 to the power 5 as 2 itself, and that's cubed, and so we have 8. So the original expression, 32 to the power negative 3/5, will be 1 divided by, plug what you got for the denominator, which is 8, and that would be the value of the given expression, 32 to the power negative 3/5. I hope this helps. Thank you.